Boris Gerdenis, welcome.
So today, lecture is about body and space, the significance of contact and focus, understanding space and relationships in space, in theory and practice.
If I have two characters, usually when they interact, I watch this one, and then I watch this one.
The idea of dramaturgy is about the construction of space.
We go into researching his or her movement vocabulary, body repertory, capacities of the body, body habits, levels of moving, different qualities of movement, movement dynamics, the size scale of movement from small detailed ones to big motion, the use of gestures, the use of mimics, the use of focus, both tunnel and peripheral, eye contact, and so on.
How space is constructed by an architect influences the way we behave on a daily basis, which is the information that would come when we went go and sit in the cafe and we watch people walking.
So, you will have half an hour of time to explore this kind of place, which is find something that's interesting for you, that inspires you.
If I defeat you with my vigorous
jazz hands!
You follow. You say yes. You always say yes.
But please don't make big drama.
Be safe. Be safe always, okay? First and foremost, you must be safe for yourself, for the people you're playing with, and anybody who's standing around watching you.